What's going on, guys? This is Justin Pugh from the Arizona Cardinals. I wanted to talk to you guys today about my nutritional game plan. It's really become a big part of my career these last few years that I've been in Arizona, and really honing in on what makes a great nutritional game plan. You have to think about it. You have to be ready to incorporate that into your diet. I always look at my week and how it's gonna line up. You know, my heavy days, the Mondays and Tuesdays, I'm usually off on Wednesdays, or some type of light cardio or Pilates type day. And every time you look at what your day is going to entail, that tells you how much fuel you need for your body. One great thing that I've found is chocolate milk. Chocolate milk is such an easy grab and go type of drink. It's got great protein, you have the calcium for the bones. It's something that you can do before or after. I like doing it after a workout. I throw it in my overnight oats, another great way to get it in. You can get the carbs with the protein in there as well. And it's really something that I've grown accustomed to, and it becomes a lifestyle change. So I implore you guys to set up your week, set up how you're gonna do it. Make sure you plan out what you're gonna eat, what you're gonna drink. And if you ever need something, chocolate milk right there, delicious, nutritious. Go grab it, enjoy it. Let me know what you guys think. I will see you guys later. Go Cardinals.